is there, but God is in there.
Essayez de voir la vie de ceux qui ont perdu leur consécration, ont raté la manière de faire avec Dieu, juste parce qu'ils ont perdu la place de prière, ils ont déconnecté de l'autel de Dieu, ils sont devenus comme même Samson.
Our prayer right now.
Maintenant notre prière maintenant.
Is that God Almighty?
Que Dieu tout puissant
will restore back to your life.
Va restaurer ta vie encore.
A very very strong, viral, vital, strong altar of prayer.
Donner une autel digne, dur et fort pour la prière.
You may not have the certificate, like I don't have a university or college, any polytechnic. I have never been to college of education. I don't have an NSC, NCE. I don't have a diploma. I don't have a degree. I don't have a master's degree. I don't have any theological certificate anywhere. But because I have encountered the heavenly university, heaven has touched me.
La même
heaven
manière,
has transformed me. There is no, except I say it, there is no nation I go, kings, presidents, national leaders, they come to bow down. Professors in different countries of the world come to tap wisdom from me. Why? Not because I have attained in the physical terms, but I have attained in the realm of the spirit. I have all the degrees that any man can ever have by the touch of heaven. And right now I'm coming over your life. I feel the anointing of God. That where you have been limited before, you are about to break through into the realm of the supernatural. Lord, I need is a touch.
Tout ce que tu as besoin, c'est une touche.
I can do nothing.
Je ne ferai rien.
Except with God.
Excepté avec Dieu.
There are men.
Il y a des hommes.
That are more eloquent.
Il y a même qui sont plus élégants.
They can quote the scriptures.
Ils peuvent même réciter l'histoire.
Some of them have more than 7 doctorate degrees.
Certains ils ont même doctorat.
But today they sit under my leadership.
Mais ils restent sous mon leadership.
That's why Baba Adeboye dropped his doctorate, even though he's a professor of mathematics.
C'est pour cela que Baba Adeboye a déposé même son doctorat, même s'il est professeur de mathématiques.
He told us one night. He said.
Il a dit.
It is not that one that makes you.
C'est pas ce certificat qui te fait quelqu'un.
It is the altar of prayer that makes you.
C'est l'autel de la prière qui fait que tu deviens une personne.
You are going to pray a serious prayer.
Tu vas faire une prière sérieuse.
And that prayer is, Lord,
tu vas dire, Seigneur,
baptize me with the fire of prayer.
Baptise-moi avec le feu de la prière.
Lord, clothe me with a fire of prayer.
Seigneur, touche-moi avec le feu de prière.
In the next 10 minutes,
avec les 10 minutes suivantes,
you must pray.
Tu vas prier.
Lord, I don't want to live an ordinary Christian
Seigneur,
life.
Je vais pas vivre une vie ordinaire de chrétien.
Prayer makes you to understand the scriptures.
La prière fait que tu comprennes l'écriture.
Prayer makes you to hear from God.
Prière fait que tu entends de Dieu.
Prayer makes you to live the real Christian life.
La prière fait que tu vives la vie de chrétien.
Prayer makes you a practical doer of God's word.
La prière fait de ce que tu vives la
In the next 10 minutes, non-stop.
En 10 minutes sans arrêt.
If you want to kneel down, you kneel down.
Si tu veux t'agenouiller,
you want to lie on the floor, lie on the floor. This is the temple of prayer.
Ça, c'est le temple de prière.
While the instrumentalists worship the Lord,
les instrumentistes vont louer le
just
Seigneur.
Just pray and talk to God.
Tu vas prier et expérimenter la
Pastor, there is nothing that will make you.
Et rien ne peut pas te rendre grand.
Whatever you are,
que tu es,
administrator,
tu dois marcher
in
avec
your
Dieu.
Businesses or in the government.
Dans tes affaires, dans le
are
gouvernement.
You a politician?
Est-ce que tu es politicien?
You are a minister of the gospel.
Ou bien tu administres la parole de
are
Dieu?
You a teacher?
Est-ce que tu es enseignant?
You are the minister of God.
Un enseignant de la parole.
But what can make you successful is prayer.
Tu veux faire succès dans la prière.
Prayer, 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 prayer.
C'est la prière, c'est la prière, c'est la prière.
baptize me with the spirit of prayer. Lord, baptize me with the spirit of prayer. Prayer gives you wisdom. Prayer makes you a wise man. Prayer opens up your intellect. Prayer opens your eyes to see what naturally others will not see. Prayer opens your ears to hear. Prayer gives you the right heart to understand. Prayer makes you to begin to think like God. Prayer makes you to walk in the level of understanding the ways of God. The Lord said, and I shall pour upon the house of David the spirit of supplication and grace. The spirit of grace and supplication. I will pour. I will pour. I will pour. I will pour. Lord, baptize me. Lord, baptize me. Lord, baptize me with the true spirit of prayer. Lord, baptize me with the true spirit of prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Begin to round up your prayers now.
Commence à terminer ta prière maintenant.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' precious name, we pray. Wherever you are tonight,
où que tu te trouves maintenant ce soir,
I'm going to pray with all of us.
Je vais prier pour tout le monde.
And we will make our sacrifice, and you will stay and continue the prayer.
Et nous allons faire notre sacrifice. Tu vas rester ici pour prier.
You see, I look at a lot of people. They run after fame. They try to get famous.
J'ai vu beaucoup de gens qui cherchent la renommée, tout simplement.
They go to collect all kinds of titles.
Ils essaient de prendre n'importe quel titre.
I see people killing themselves. They want to get money.
Je vois les gens se tuer parce qu'ils veulent l'argent.
And I see people putting themselves on unnecessary stress.
On met des peines en nous pour rien.
Leaving the real thing behind.
On laisse la vraie chose derrière.
I have never in any way I've received several honorary doctorates from different universities.
J'ai beaucoup reçu des honneurs à travers le monde entier.
I've never accepted any of them.
Je n'ai jamais accepté l'un.
For me to begin to use my name, Prophet Doctor.
Pour qu'il commence à dire le prophète docteur.
To tell you that when you stay in the presence of God,
pour vous dire quand tu es dans la présence de Dieu,
you move out of your prayer chamber into your office, into the place of work, because prayer makes you faithful, prayer makes you reliable, prayer makes you a dependable person, prayer makes you the kind of person that the management will like. You are very articulate, you have the mental capacity, you have the energy to get jobs. What is in the heart of your master, even without telling you, you will get it done. And so you are always at the top of the class.
Quand tu sors de ta maison pour la prière, quand tu es un homme de prière, le Seigneur te rend fidèle, le Seigneur te rend capable de faire des choses extraordinaires.
Let me just read one of the things. The Bible testifies to us about Jesus, and so I want to read it for you.
La Bible nous témoigne de Jésus, j'aime bien le lire avec vous.
He prayed.
Il a prié.
He got himself soaked up in prayer.
Il était englouti dans la prière.
And then he engaged himself in the service of his father.
Et il s'est donné dans le service de son père.
That's why the exact office time he needed to report, you will see Jesus in his office.
C'est pour cela que le temps qu'il doit être dans son bureau pour le travail, il est là déjà.
But the Bible says his fame went abroad.
Et la Bible a dit que sa nouvelle était écoutée partout.
I would just want to read, this is a what you call secular newspaper.
Ça, c'est un journal que j'ai reçu.
And there are several others, major Nigerian newspapers.
Et les journaux qui sont vraiment fameux dans le Nigeria.
To tell you that when you stay with God, he knows how to do it for you.
Pour dire que si tu restes avec Dieu, il sait comment le faire pour toi.
Let me just read this for you to hear this later because you're going to pray.
Tu vas écouter et tu vas prier aussi.
Prophet Israel Buba, President Evangelical Bible Outreach Ministry. Dear sir, special report on 50 top inspiring Nigerians. If inspiration is an act or power of exercising, elevating or stimulating influence upon the intellect of other individuals, it will not be out of place to say that Nigeria possesses a lot of personalities of inspiration, whose feats and accomplishments have won them enviable reputations both in local and international sphere. These personalities are brilliant, skillful, enterprising, resourceful, honest, and resilient. Their qualities are sterling enough to make the best out of Nigeria and place it high among nations, thereby making them leading lights and role models to generation to come. These inspiring Nigerians who have written their names in gold and have helped improve Nigerians' image positively consist of lawyers, doctors, engineers, pharmacists, and religious leaders and politicians, to mention the few. The Guardian newspaper of Nigeria is publishing a first of its kind report entitled 50 Top Inspiring Nigerians on November 13, 2013. As an ingenious, excellent, stylish, and reputable personality who breathe and live inspiration, we are glad to inform you of your inclusion among the worthy few to be featured in this compendium. You have been selected among the 50 top inspiring Nigerians. Now, I look at some of the key people globally, Nigerians globally, that are selected out of this few.
Je regarde comment les gens qui sont sélectionnés des niveaux supérieurs au Nigeria.
In terms of human qualification, I don't qualify.
Quand on parle de la qualification humaine, moi je ne suis pas parmi eux.
But God has done something through my life.
Mais le Seigneur a fait quelque chose dans ma vie.
That has shaped the history and the events of things in Nigeria and around the world.
Et j'ai bougé le monde et le Nigeria en général.
And by the grace of God, no nation that I enter, no nation on the planet Earth that I entered and the nation do not testify.
Il y a aucune nation à travers le monde entier dont je veux entrer et que la nation ne va jamais
témoigner. But all of these things God did them through the ministry of prayer.
Mais toutes ces choses Dieu les a fait dans au travers du ministère de prière.
That's why God said, "And I shall pour upon the house of David."
Paul a dit, je vais relâcher dans le cœur de David
the spirit of grace,
l'esprit de grâce,
and the spirit of prayer,
et l'esprit de prière.
You're all going to pray, whoever you are.
Tout le monde va prier.
So many things you are really disturbing yourself and getting yourself into so many worries, crises, and all of that. Just get the proper key and wait upon the Lord. Though it tarries, wait and see. God will turn things around that yourself, you will always be standing and be wondering, how did it happen? How is it happening? How is it? All that you can say is, I don't know. It is the finger of God.
On se dérange avec beaucoup de choses autour de nous. On se dérange, on s'inquiète. Mais reste à la place de prière et tu verras comment Dieu va faire ces choses pour toi.
Everybody will rise on your feet now.
Tout le monde va se tenir debout maintenant.
Lift up your two hands to heaven.
Levez les mains vers le ciel.
Heavenly Father, I thank you for tonight.
Ce soir, je te remercie, Seigneur.
I thank you because you're the God of purpose.
Je te remercie parce que tu es Dieu de tout cœur.
And one of the greatest things you desire of every one of us is a relationship with
une
you.
Une chose que tu désires de nous, c'est